Every child in Churneros has heard the tale before about a destructive virus which had been ignored. So sad and lorn, the helpless lad, Aiden was his name. He ventured out to find his dad, but was greeted with his bane.